And action.
Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another installment of Ask Dennis Show. Believe it or not, I'm Dennis. We have a famous celebrity in our guest tonight, in our midst tonight. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Jason Gohl of Gohl's Gym in Myrtle Beach.
How Jason. You doing, Dennis?
Hey.
Hi, how you doing? My name's Jason. I'm from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. I just love to be on the Ask Dennis Show. Dennis, I have a gift for you for me and Chris. Just thanking you for letting me and Chris be on the Ask Dennis Show, and Merry Christmas.
And Chris is here too.
Yeah, I got you a Christmas gift.
Okay, when do you want me to do that poem?
Oh, do the poem now.
Okay. I have a little poem with Jason's name in it. It's a limerick. Ready, Jason?
Yes.
Hasten, Jason, bring the basin. Oop, slop, bring the mop. That's it.
Yeah, that was a poem.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park
as well. Dennis. All right, let's play it. Me and Dennis, let's see who can win.
Okay. All right. Mo and Dennis.
All right, here,
we got a very...
Hey, check this out. It's a Twister game. Oh, man. There is a Twister game, me and Dennis. To the Twister champions. Let's go. All right, come on, Dennis. Who wants to go first? Me or you?
I don't know what this is.
All right, come on, I'll go first.
You never played Twister?
Red. Red what?
All right, right foot yellow.
Here, right foot yellow.
Right foot yellow.
Alright.
Left foot yellow.
Left foot yellow, Dennis.
It's beginning to look a lot like.
Come on, let's go. I can beat it. I almost fell over. Almost go.
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that.
What is it?
Right foot blue.
In your heart.
Right. It is on blue.
It's
This is great.
This is great.
Right foot green.
Go, Dennis. Right foot green.
All right. You might take you, bro.
I won. It's probably better playing that game with women, because then you get the cup of feel.
You're killing me, dude.
You better not make Chris laugh. He might start throwing up.
Start throwing up.
Hi, this is Dennis from the Ask Dennis Show. I just beat Maurice in a Twister game, so that makes me the champion of Holden Beach Hideaway. So I invite any woman out there, at least 18 years old, to come over and challenge me in a game of Twister.